My name's Ashley Jean-Baptiste, formerly from The Risk, who was on 2011's X Factor. I quit, and recently I had a documentary come out on BBC Three on fostering. I went into care at the age of 2, and I lived in 4 homes, one of them being a children's home. I moved about quite a lot in southeast London, inner city London. Being in care was normal for me. I was very desensitised to certain things like the abandonment, the rejection, the moving about. It was only when I got to my early teenage years that I really began to recognise some of the deficiencies that I had and some of the things that I lacked, especially on an emotional level. But I had some great childhood memories, you know, playing football in the back garden, you know, just normal things that I certainly was a normal kid, but you do see how much, you know, you lacked. I think for me, the biggest thing I lacked was just someone to call mum or dad, preferably mum and dad. But moving about so much, you know, you have very transient and fleeting relationships. I was out shopping with a foster mum at the age of about 12, and I saw a guy getting a piggyback from his dad. And for some reason, that just really broke me, knowing that I didn't have that and just wanting that attention and that love and that security. And I remember going home that night and kind of cried by myself. That's how bad it had affected me. And I just said, God, I want you to be my father. It wasn't a religious thing. It was, God, come on, I need you. I genuinely need your help. I think adoption is important because it's consistency. It's people who you can rely on, people who you know that are going to be there for you and give you unconditional love. I lived in the Woolworth area when I was 2 years old, till I was about 8 years old. I lived with a Jamaican lady called Sissy, who was, just think about a typical Jamaican grandmum who can cook till the cows come home. It was incredible. And I loved her. She was like my mum, my nan. And then I was told that I had to leave. At that age, I obviously wasn't given an adequate reason. I didn't really understand what was going on, but I knew that I had to move. And then I moved to a children's home. And then I got to 11 or 12, and I moved to Peckham, where I lived with a St. Lucian family, single mum, 2 brothers who were older than me. Then I moved to Catford, when I was about 15, where I'd say that was the best family. I had a foster mum, a foster dad, they were Jamaican, a very studious sister, and a good family structure, people in and out of the house, very sociable. So yeah, a fragmented upbringing with a whole load of different people. Anytime I moved, there would be this mentality of, you're probably gonna move again, so don't get too attached to this place because it's not actually home. And so I think adoption's so incredibly important because you don't have to think like that as an adoptive child. You think, I'm here for life, I'm here for good, this is my home. If I had that as a foster child, I think so many of the problems I encountered when I was older wouldn't have occurred.